Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to modify the number of undo levels in Microsoft Excel, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. The procedure is through the Registry Editor window. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. Go to H key current user. Software, Policies, Microsoft. Now, create the subkey 16.0 under Microsoft. Right-click on Microsoft, select New, Key, and paste this value. Then, create another key named Excel under this. Copy this from the article. Right-click on 16.0, New, Key, and paste the value. Then, create a key for Options. Right-click on Excel. New, Key, Options. And lastly, we will create a DWR 32-bit entry named Undo History. Right-click in the open space, select New, DWR 32-bit value, paste it here. Now double-click on it, the default value is 0 and 0 means 1 in this case, which means that you have one undo level in Excel. To change this value, you can change it up to 100. Let's say I can change it to 52. And now we have 52 undo levels in Excel, which means you can undo 56 or 57 changes in Excel. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.